I let bitches grab me by the dick emotionally. Why is this shit only with me? Is it just how I'm supposed to be? My dad found a cute bitch light skin, but her soul wasn't sweet. Why is this shit only with me? Never been with a girl that's educated. Always had me a bad bitch, fat ass, but no destination. It was always them hood girls with the nappy braids and attitudes. That shit's so amazing. But this type of girl isn't for me. I'm trying to find someone to help raise a baby. I'm out of the hood. Bitch, I'm trying to get out of the hood. Are you talking about thugging and banging as if the quality's good? I guess you're a product of the environment that you grew up in, and I understand. But yet, how is it that I chose different? I wonder if you know that you can. It's like,
girl, there's a key.
Why let bitches grab me by the dick emotionally? Why do I ignore my sister's warnings about these hoes that I meet? My friends see through them right away, but what do I tend to see? But I can't tell her that though. All that's gonna do is have her getting mad. And the last time she was mad at me was when I brought up her dad. Like, girl, I know you hurt and I know the pain. You got a deadbeat, I got a mom the same. And plus sometimes when the pop slips, the kids feel like that they the ones to blame. But only with me. Why is this shit only with me? I should've known that she was too far gone to open with me. Just know that I forgive you and God is with you. I hope one day you find happiness. In the meantime, you're hearing all my thoughts about the truth of thoughts I'll never have again in my life.
There's a key to your heart. Tell me where all I want is your time.